If you walk on the second floor towards the south side of the building, you may have seen a trash can collecting stained tiles and foggy water. Unfortunately, this isn't a new problem. The building has had problems with leaks from heavy rains, plumbing issues, and AC problems. While they wait for a contractor to determine the cause behind this issue, custodians continue to monitor the situation.
If people see issues like that, to point them out, and don't assume that someone knows, because sometimes things go unattended. And if we don't know. Tell a teacher, see if somebody sees something, to let somebody know. And if it's already been reported, great. But if it hasn't, we want to know so we can get it taken care of.
This is Mamie Kennedy reporting for LS West Online.